Let's go through the difference between the ChatGPT 3.5, the free version, versus the paid version 4.0. And the paid version is $20 a month. And in the end, hopefully you can decide which one you should pick. So first of all, the language module, the response that you get will be slightly better if you use the ChatGPT 4.0. It has been trained on more data in order to get better responses. And you can access it through your mobile phone, either with your Android or your iOS phone. And of course, you can use the web. But that's basically what you get with ChatGPT 3.5. If you haven't used it before, I would recommend for you to sign up and try it out because it's very, very good. But now let's have a look on 4.0 because it's better and it has so many more things that you are able to do. First of all, you will always get access even in its peak periods. If you're using ChatGPT 3.5, you will sometimes find out that you can't use it because there's too many people trying to use it. But that's not an issue if you use the paid version. Now let's dive into ChatGPT. This is how it looks if you have the paid version. Up here you can see that I use ChatGPT 4.0. And here GPT 3.5 is great for everyday use. But GPT 4, you can use DALL-E. That means that you can here in the bottom message ChatGPT. You can write, create an image of a cat on the beach wearing a Santa Claus hat, and it will provide you that image. So it uses DALL-E, which is an image AI generator, and it will give you the response with an image. Also here you can see that you can browse. That means that you can browse the web. You can, for example, type in your web page and analyze it through an SEO perspective. Also, ChatGPT 4 can analyze files. Here in the bottom, you can see that you can attach file, a PDF, for example. It will go through that file and analyze it and give response based on the content that you provide it. But what I like the most with ChatGPT 4 is that you can have your own GPTs. Here to the left, you can see Excel Video Wizard, Macro Master, Santa, DALL-E. That's my own assistants that I can use, and they have knowledge, they have pre-made instructions. For example, if I want to create a macro in Excel, first, if I were to use ChatGPT, here in the message, I would first say, act as an expert in writing VBA code in Excel. Please provide me with the macro, start with the macro, the code, and then the explanation, not the other way around. So if you use ChatGPT, you will always need to provide the ChatGPT those instructions. Instead, what you can do is to click here on the macro master, and it will already know how you want the answer to be. For example, write A1 in A2. Then it will know that you want the VBA code, and it will be only the VBA code, easy to copy, and then the explanation underneath. So it already has the instructions, and you can create these assistants very easily if you press on explore here to the left, and here on the top, create a GPT. You have these three tabs. You have the create, figure, and here you can try it out to the right. You do it with easy, natural language, explaining what is it you want, and then it will give you a couple of questions and you just answer it, and those answers will be transformed into this configure tab. You will get the name, the description, and the instructions. You can here, like I said before, upload files, for example, a PDF, and it will have that as a knowledge base and provide you answers based on that knowledge base. Here you can give it the capability to web browse DALL-E. And the conversation starter is that you can pick a conversation starter if you want to have that. And once you're done with this side of the ChatGPT, you go over and test it out with your message and see if it has understood your instructions as it should. Otherwise, go back here to the config tab and change in the instructions directly, or into the create tab and use natural language. And this is crazy good. And I would say that if you try the ChatGPT 4, the paid version, you will never go back to the free version again. Or at least that's how I feel. I hope you like this comparison between the free 3.5 version and the paid 4.0.